All right, fishermen, listen up. I need some of you guys to answer this question for me. This is really for crappie fishermen in general. But does color actually matter when you're crappie fishing? I mean, I've been crappie fishing for 3 years now, and I've never had a day where I've seen a noticeable difference in color. It's usually either they bite that day or they don't bite that day. I never see, like, the way color affects it. So if somebody could answer that question, that would be appreciated.